Good morning everyone, myself Aisha Musfi, I'm studying in 8th standard. Today's my topic is early sociologists. Let us know about sociologists. Who developed the sociology? Sociologists are those who study the society, culture, behavior and social relationship, etc. Some of the sociologists are as below. Auguste Comte was the one who gave the name of sociology to the scientific study of society. Hence, he is considered the father of sociology. Herbert Spencer was the British sociologist who lived in 19th century. He studied the evolution of society. Emily Durkheim was the French sociologist, lived in the later part of 19th century and the early part of 20th century. He worked hard on making a sociology a science. Max Weber was a German sociologist. He was also a great scholar in the fields of economic, philosophy and history. He did a sociological study and labor force and Christian religion. Karl Marx was a German philosopher. He was highly knowledgeable about history, philosophy and Christian religion. He extended the scope of sociology. Thank you.